Hello? Hello? Oh, this is terrible. Every pipe in the house is leaking and I can't get a plumber. Hello? Hello? Is this the plumbing establishment of Mr. I.P. Freely? Well, this is Mrs. Tree speaking. How's my limbs? Listen, you fresh thing, I'll report you to Mr. Freely. Oh, is this you, Mr. Freely? Fine, how are you? Say, I want you to send a man right away. You say there's a man right next door? Fine, I wish you would. Yes, I think the pipe is bursted. Thank you, goodbye. Hello, Central? I want Davenport. Oh, 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 oh. Is this you, dear? Well, listen, your sister Alice is here and she's had an accident. Yes, the pipes are all bursted in the bathroom and she went in to take a peep and... A peep. A peep. Yes. And she slipped and fell on the wet floor. No, she fell on the wet floor. Listen, will you send a doctor up here right away? I think her knee is hurt and badly. She's lying on her back and she can't shift. 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 Say, will you listen? Yes, I've sent for one. Now, will you please hurry and send a doctor? Yes, I'll call you back and let you know how badly she's hurt. Take it easy, dear. The doctor will be here in a few minutes. He only has to come 2 blocks. Maybe that's him now.
Mrs. Tree?
Yes, come right in.
I was just cleaning my car when they phoned me to come right over, so I just... What is it, busted joint?
I'm afraid it is.
Well, that ain't so bad, lady. I'll fix that in a jiffy. Has she been leaking any water?
Well, I haven't noticed any.
Now, maybe there's some little thing that needs plugging up.
Plugging up?
She may be a little rusty.
Rusty?
Yeah, but I'll fix her if it takes me all afternoon.
Do you think it will take you that long?
Well, not if I can locate the crack right away. Where is she?
Third door to the left, right down that hall. Just go right in, and I'll phone my husband and tell him you're here.
And tell him not to worry. I'll fix her up in 15 minutes.
What language for a doctor? Hello, Ellen. The doctor's here. Yes, he just went in to examine her. I suppose he knows his business, but he sure is a fresh thing. Yes, just as soon as his examination is completed. Bye, dear. Oh, there you are.
Boy, that was a sting.
Then she's all right?
Yeah, her circulation was bad. Naturally, that caused her bottom to get hot.
What?
But when I opened her up, she blew off steam like a locomotive.
Blew off steam?
Yeah, but when she cooled off a little, I tightened up her nuts and she's okay.
Then it wasn't broken?
Nah, just loose.
I could have sworn her knee was broken.
Her knee? Who in the hell ever heard of a boiler having a knee?
Boiler? Say, aren't you the doctor?
Hell no, I'm a plumber.
Listen, you fool. The boiler's in the kitchen. I've got a leak in the bathroom.
Well, go ahead. Who in the hell's stopping you?